J'ai.
But so many Christians
beaucoup de chrétiens
have grown up thinking deliverance
en pensant que
is only when I set a demon come out.
Ce n'est que lorsqu'on chasse des démons.
No, that is actually one of
en fait, il s'agit d'un type
deliverances.
De délivrance.
So today,
alors aujourd'hui,
in the few minutes I want to share with you,
minutes,
I want to share with you 10 types of deliverance.
De délivrance.
10 types of deliverance.
10 types de délivrance.
There are 10 types of this word deliverance.
Different types of deliverance.
And I want you to understand these 10 types.
Et j'aimerais que vous puissiez tous les
connaître. Raise up your Bible.
Levez vos Bibles.
Say, this is my Bible.
Dites, ceci est ma Bible.
If it's in your phone, no problem.
Si
raise up your phone.
Si c'est dans votre téléphone, levez le téléphone.
This is my Bible.
Ceci est ma Bible.
I believe everything in it.
Je crois en toutes choses à l'intérieur.
I am what I am.
Je suis qui je suis.
By this word.
Par cette parole.
I can be what I can be.
Je peux devenir qui je souhaite devenir.
By this word.
Par ces paroles.
As you raise up your Bible, just pray in a few seconds. God,
priez pendant quelques
help
secondes.
Me to understand your word.
Dieu, aide-moi à comprendre ta parole.
Just pray in the name of Jesus.
Priez au nom de Jésus.
In Jesus' name, amen.
Nom de Jésus, amen.
All right. In today's message,
dans le message d'aujourd'hui,
you understand what is deliverance.
Vous allez comprendre la délivrance.
And how to keep your deliverance.
Et comment la conserver.
So many people have been set free.
Beaucoup de personnes ont été délivrées.
But the biggest problem
mais
is
le plus grand problème,
how will they keep
c'est comment garderont-ils
their deliverance.
Leur délivrance.
Wow, as I said,
et comme je vous l'ai dit,
deliverance, it's not just one meaning of it.
La délivrance ne
it is a complex topic that must be understood from different perspectives and meanings.
Comprendre.
So the word deliverance,
alors, le mot délivrance
comes from a Hebrew word,
provient d'un mot hébreu,
peleto.
Peleto.
Peleto. In Obadiah 1, verse 17. In Obadiah 1, verse 17, you hear the word deliverance. In the Old Testament, you're going to hear
dans
the word deliverance.
Vous allez entendre parler de délivrance.
But you will not hear it when somebody was, demons were coming out.
Mais vous n'entendez pas ça quand les
now,
démons
let's go
sortent.
To Obadiah 1, 17.
Abdias 1, verset 17.
Now, the Bible says what? Now, read together and louder. It says what? All right. So the word deliverance there,
le mot délivrance
it is
ici,
peleto,
anglais, peleto, peleto,
which means to escape.
Qui signifie de s'enfuir.
It means to what?
Escape.
Say louder. Say to escape.
Escape.
So when you hear somebody has been delivered,
lorsque vous entendez quelqu'un a été délivré,
it simply means someone has escaped.
Que quelqu'un s'est enfui, s'est échappé.
He was caught into something.
Il avait été attrapé quelque
but
part,
the person has escaped.
Mais cette personne a pu s'échapper.
All right, before I continue, can I see your hands up if you're following?
Levez la main si vous arrivez à suivre.
Say, I'm following prophet.
Dites, prophète, je suis.
All right, now, the word deliverance,
alors, le
it
mot délivrance,
actually means to escape.
Ici signifie s'échapper.
You have escaped.
Vous avez pu vous échapper.
All right. Normally,
en
the
général,
real deliverance
la vraie délivrance
does not just happen
ne se produit pas tout simplement
when you have escaped from something.
Lorsque vous êtes échappé de quelque chose.
The real deliverance that
la vraie
is kept permanent.
Elle est conservée.
It is the one that you are set free.
C'est celle où vous avez été
from your ignorance.
Libéré de votre ignorance.
All right. Somebody say deliverance from ignorance.
Délivrance de l'ignorance.
Say it louder.
Répétez.
Now it's like you don't know about it.
Vous ne le saviez pas.
Most people are entrapped.
La plupart des gens sont dans des
because
pièges
they have not come to their senses
car ils n'ont pas encore repris
to know who really they are in the spirit.
En esprit.
Now you'll be like, I need deliverance.
Vous
I need deliverance.
J'ai besoin de délivrance.
Deliverance from what?
La délivrance de quoi?
Nothing is moving in my life.
Rien n'avance dans ma
but
vie.
You don't know exactly what you're talking about.
De quoi vous parlez.
Because when you know exactly
car
what you're talking
savez,
about, you will know I need deliverance
que j'ai besoin
from
de délivrance
A,
contre A,
B, or
B
X.
Ou X.
But if you don't know what you're talking
mais
about,
si vous ne savez pas de quoi
you
vous
keep
parlez,
on saying you are looking for deliverance.
Que vous recherchez la délivrance.
Yet there's no
mais
demon
pourtant,
in you.
Il n'y a pas de démon en vous.
Or there is a demon
alors,
in you.
Il y a un démon en vous.
So if there's no demon
alors,
in you,
s'il n'y a pas de démon en vous,
what deliverance are you looking from?
Quelle délivrance cherchez-vous?
So in today's teaching,
dans l'enseignement
d'aujourd'hui,
vous saurez
in which area you must look for deliverance.
Vous devez rechercher la délivrance.
You need deliverance in a specific area. Which area is it demonic? Or it is another thing?
Ou alors il s'agit d'autre
and
chose.
How would I be set free
comment serais-je
from that other thing?
De cette chose?
All right, how many are ready to learn about that?
Combien
can I see your hands up? If you want to learn about
si
that, can I see your hands up?
Cela, levez la main.
All right, so when we are dealing with this topic of
lorsque
deliverance,
nous avons affaire à ce sujet de la délivrance,
it is to understand
c'est de comprendre
what really deliverance is all about.
Ce qu'est la délivrance.
In 2 Timothy 2,
en 2 Timothée,
verse 26,
2, verset 26,
the Bible elaborates that the real deliverance,
la vraie délivrance,
it is the one that a person has realized.
C'est celle où une personne a réalisé.
I'm not supposed to be in this.
Je ne suis pas censé
I'm supposed to walk
sujet.
Out.
Je dois sortir
now, give
d'ici.
Me the scripture. Now, it's all about your brain. It's all about
cela
your mind.
Dans votre pensée.
The Bible says, read together.
La Bible dit,
one, three, go read. Now give me NIV. It says in NIV, and that they will come to their what?
Revenu à leur bon sens.
Your sense. You must come to your senses.
Vous devez revenir à vos sens.
And escape what?
Et vous dégagez
from the
pièges,
trap of the devil.
Des pièges du diable.
Who has taken them captive?
Qui s'est emparé d'eux?
It says the only way to escape
le seul moyen où vous pouvez
come
vous en
to your senses.
Vous devez revenir à vos sens.
In other words, acquire
termes,
knowledge.
Vous devez avoir la connaissance.
Other versions say
d'autres
so that they may acquire knowledge
acquérir
and
la connaissance
escape the snare.
Et s'enfuir des pièges.
So you are trapped by
alors,
a snare.
Vous êtes piégé,
that snare, the devil can use anything.
Le diable peut utiliser toute chose.
You must understand one
vous devez
thing.
Comprendre une chose.
Whatsoever the devil uses
peu importe ce que le diable
to
utilise,
put you in a cage,
pour vous mettre dans une cage,
it is a snare.
Il s'agit d'un piège.
But the Bible says
mais la Bible nous
the
dit,
only way for you to walk out
moyen pour vous de vous en
is
sortir,
when you come to your senses.
C'est lorsque vous revenez à vos
it's
sens.
When you come to the knowledge.
C'est lorsque vous avez la
connaissance. That's what Jesus said.
C'est pourquoi Jésus dit,
they shall not be delivered
ils ne seront pas délivrés
by anything. But
chose.
They shall know the truth.
La vérité,
and the truth they shall know shall set them free. In other words,
termes,
you will not be set free without knowing the truth. Now, look what your neighbor and tell them.
Dites
there is a truth
voisin,
you must know.
Il y a une vérité que tu dois connaître.
It is the truth you shall know
c'est la vérité que tu connaîtras
that shall set you free.
Qui t'affranchira.
Now, in deliverance, the word deliverance,
délivrance, le mot
if you want to walk out of something,
si vous voulez sortir d'une
there
situation,
must be a certain gnosis, knowledge.
Il vous faut une certaine connaissance.
You must know about it.
Vous devez savoir.
What you know
ce que vous
sets
connaissez
you free.
Vous délivre.
The Bible says so that
la
they
Bible
may come to their what?
Qu'ils reviendront à leur
say
sens.
Louder. They may come to their what? And what? And what? And escape from the what?
S'échapper des pièges
which has made them what? Captives.
Qui les a rendus captifs.
Now, if you're captive, you know what
alors,
it means
si
when you're captive?
Captif,
you are not free.
Ça veut dire que vous n'êtes pas libre.
Look at your neighbor.
Dites à votre voisin.
And tell them that you need to know the truth.
Tu dois connaître la vérité.
All right, so we have 10 types of deliverances.
Alors nous avons 10 types de délivrance.
The first deliverance.
La première délivrance.
That you must know. But before we go, are we on the same page?
Yes.
Are we on the same page?
Yes.
That deliverance is all about
la délivrance
coming to your what?
Vos sens.
Exactly.
Vous devez
it's about coming to your senses. Because there
car
are people
y a des gens
who are captives
qui sont captifs
because they don't know they are free.
Car ils ne savent pas qu'ils sont libres.
Let me give a good example.
Je vais vous donner un bon exemple.
If they arrest you,
s'ils vous arrêtent,
and you are in jail,
et vous êtes en prison,
and your lawyer has gone to plead for you,
et votre avocat est allé plaider pour vous,
or the judge,
ou le juge,
then the judge has signed
et le juge a
that you must be out,
et a demandé que vous soyez libéré.
And they're still keeping you in jail.
Mais vous êtes toujours en prison.
And you don't know that is.
Mais vous ne savez pas.
There is a judgment that you must walk out.
Il y a un jugement qui a dit que vous étiez.
You will stay in jail for the rest
prison
of your life.
Pour le restant de votre
but
vie.
The day one will tell you.
Mais le jour où quelqu'un vous
to
dira.
To say, do you know that
que
you
tu
are
sais
pardoned?
Que tu as été pardonné.
Immediately you begin to call.
Immédiatement vous allez commencer à appeler.
Look for your lawyers or
chercher votre avocat.
Say, I am not supposed to be here.
Je ne suis pas censé être ici.
Because the judgment says I am free.
Dit que je suis libre.
Even though you are in jail.
Même si vous êtes en prison.
The moment you don't know you are free.
Dès que, si vous ne savez
you
pas
will
que
still
vous êtes
remain
libre,
in jail.
Vous resterez en prison.
The same way with
de
the deliverance.
De la même manière avec la délivrance.
The moment you don't know you are free.
Si vous ne savez pas que vous êtes
you
libre,
will still remain in bondage.
Vous allez rester dans le jour.
Until you
esclave,
know that you are free.
Ce n'est que lorsque vous saurez que
time
vous êtes
has come
libre.
Where you must
alors,
begin to grow spiritually.
Vous commencer à grandir
and begin to know of your freedom.
Vous commencez à connaître
it
votre
is the liberté. Freedom that you know you are. That keeps you free.
Qui vous rend libre.
Can I show your hand up if you're following?
Levez la main si vous suivez.
Otherwise, you will remain in bondage
sinon,
forever.
Vous allez rester esclave pour toujours.
So the Bible says they may come
la
to their senses and
à
escape.
Bon sens et s'échapper.
Hello. Praise be to God.
Loué soit Dieu.
Now let me show you something here that is very important.
Je vais vous montrer quelque chose d'important.
We have 10 types of deliverance.
Nous avons 10 types de délivrance.
The first type of deliverance.
Le premier.
It is deliverance by angels.
La délivrance par les anges.
And in this deliverance, angels they come to set you free.
Les anges viennent vous délivrer.
Angels they come to do what?
Les anges viennent vous libérer.
To set you free. And in this deliverance, normally,
dans cette délivrance, en règle générale,
it is not when demons are inside of you.
Ce n'est pas lorsque les démons sont
it
en
is
vous.
When you are in a certain trouble.
Lorsque vous avez un problème,
and you need to walk out
et
of
vous
that
devez
trouble.
Sortir de ce problème.
God sends angels.
Dieu envoie des anges.
God sends angels.
Dieu envoie des anges.
Now, in the book of Psalm 34,
dans le livre de Psaume 34,
verse 7.
Verset 7.
The Bible says what? Want to go read? The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and delivers them. Now give me King James Version. King James Version says, want to go read? So in this deliverance,
dans cette délivrance,
the angels of God,
l'ange de l'Éternel,
they deliver you.
Vous délivre.
For example, you are in a particular trouble.
Vous êtes dans un problème particulier.
And there is nobody to help you.
Et personne ne peut vous aider.
This is when our angels come to your
c'est
rescue.
C'est à ce moment que les anges arrivent à votre secours.
For example, you are kidnapped.
Vous avez été kidnappé.
Or you are hijacked. Or you are hijacked. You are in a car.
Vous êtes dans votre voiture.
How? There is nobody to help you.
Et personne ne peut vous aider.
This is the moment where these angels
et c'est à ce moment que ces anges
can come to you and help
peuvent apparaître et vous aider
and rescue you
et vous sauver de là
and deliver you from that trouble.
Et vous délivrer de ce problème.
I'm praying for those angels.
Je prie pour ces
in
anges.
Any trouble that you
dans
are in right now,
où vous trouvez en ce
may
moment,
they deliver you in the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Those who fear him.
Alors ceux qui le craignent.
Now, it's not everybody who has got an advantage to these angels.
Pas tout le monde qui a un avantage avec ces
it
anges.
Is only those who fear
ceux
God.
Qui craignent Dieu.
Hello? No matter trouble, you are in panic. You don't know what to do.
Vous ne savez pas
this
quoi
is
faire.
Where these angels come
ces anges
and take you out of the trouble.
De ce problème.
In Acts chapter 12,
dans Acte, chapitre 12,
we hear a story from verse 1.
Nous entendons une histoire au verset 1.
We hear the story of James and Peter.
Nous avons l'histoire de Jacques et de Pierre.
From verse 5. We hear how the angel of the Lord came to rescue Peter, who was in jail, and he was supposed to be killed the following morning. But before he was killed, the angel came and delivered Peter out of prison. It is a deliverance. You are delivered from trouble. So the first deliverance you must know is deliverance from trouble, which is done by angels. You may be in a big mess, big debt.
Dans les dettes,
when sometimes I pray
et parfois
and
je
your
prie,
debt gets canceled
vos dettes sont
or
annulées,
miraculously
ou miraculeusement
paid,
elles sont payées, it,
this is done by angels
cela est fait par les anges
of deliverance,
des anges de deliverance
who delivers people from trouble.
Les gens des problèmes.
You are about to lose your house.
Vous êtes sur le point de
you are about to lose your car.
Ou votre voiture.
Suddenly,
et tout d'un coup,
something happens
quelque chose se
produit, and you are delivered from that trouble.
De cette situation.
So this is the deliverance from trouble. It
problèmes.
Is normally done by angels.
Cela
it is when you
anges.
Are about to be
c'est
in a big mess. They come
problème.
To your rescue. I invoke them right now. May
maintenant.
They come to your rescue and your deliverance. Somebody say, receive my deliverance. Second deliverance.
Deuxième délivrance.
It is called deliverance by oil.
Délivrance par l'huile.
Or deliverance by anointing.
Ou délivrance par l'onction.
In this deliverance.
Et dans cette délivrance.
What happens is there is a bondage in your life.
Il y a un joug dans votre vie. Vous êtes esclave.
You are in a certain thing.
Vous êtes dans une situation.
Normally, it could be spiritual.
Cela pourrait être spirituel.
Where the enemy has taken you captive.
Où l'ennemi vous a rendu captif.
Now, I'll give you this example.
Je vais vous donner cet exemple.
If I meet a person.
Si je rencontre une personne.
Who has got a demon.
Avec un démon.
And I am anointed.
Et je suis oint.
The moment I touch that person,
dès que je toucherai cette personne,
because there's a contact,
car il y a eu un contact,
with the anointing in
avec
me,
l'onction en moi,
with that person,
sur cette personne.
That's why you see when I come
c'est
close to some people,
vous me voyez
they begin to manifest.
Gens, se mettent à manifester.
The reason why they are manifesting,
la raison pour laquelle ils manifestent,
it is because they have come in contact,
c'est parce qu'ils sont entrés en
with
contact
anointing,
avec l'onction.
Now this deliverance,
et cette délivrance,
does not work. Unconsciously,
ne fonctionne pas de façon inconsciente.
It works when you are aware.
Cela fonctionne lorsque vous êtes
the person who is being set free must recognize the anointing in that person.
Dans l'autre personne.
If you don't recognize
alors, si
the anointing
vous ne reconnaissez pas
in that person, you can meet the person,
vous pouvez rencontrer la personne,
touch the person,
toucher cette personne,
even hug the person,
même embrasser cette
and
personne,
not be set free.
Et ne pas être délivré.
This is why
c'est pourquoi
people would touch Jesus
les gens pouvaient toucher
and
Jésus
never receive anything.
Et ils n'ont jamais rien
only
reçu.
A woman
il n'y a qu'une femme
who recognized
qui a reconnu
if I touch this
si
man,
je touche cet homme,
my problem I have,
problème, le problème
I'll be delivered from
je
it.
Serai délivré de ce
when
problème.
She had that awareness,
lorsque elle a eu cette conscience,
when she acknowledged the anointing, anointing in Jesus. When she touched Jesus,
a touché
she was healed.
Elle a été guérie.
And Peter said, everyone
dit,
is touching you.
Tout le monde on te touche.
What do you mean when you say somebody has touched me?
Lorsque tu dis quelqu'un
Jesus
m'a
said
touché.
No.
Jésus a dit
somebody
non.
Recognized.
Quelqu'un a reconnu.
Somebody acknowledged
quelqu'un a
that when they touch me,
touchant,
they will receive a miracle.
Recevoir un miracle.
So in this deliverance,
alors, dans cette délivrance,
a person is set free
quelqu'un est délivré
because he has come in contact,
il est entré en contact
with the anointing.
Avec l'onction.
In the Bible,
et là, dans
in
la Bible,
Isaiah 10 verse 27,
dans Esaïe 10, verset 27,
in King James Version,
dans la version du roi
in
James,
Isaiah 10 verse 27, the Bible says,
la Bible
and
dit,
it shall come to pass in that day
that
his burden,
que son fardeau,
somebody say burden,
que son joug,
somebody say burden, it shall come to pass in that day that his burden,
que son joug,
shall be taken away
sera ôté
from off thy shoulder.
Que ses épaules.
Now, if you have got a burden in life,
si vous avez un
a
dans
big
la vie,
burden that is troubling you,
qui vous
the Bible says,
la Bible
time
dit,
can come
le temps
where
vient,
that burden from your shoulder
sera
can
de
be
vos
taken
épaules.
Away. I don't know what burden you
je
have
sais pas le fardeau que
that
vous
you
avez,
need deliverance from.
Vous avez besoin de
but the Bible says,
la Bible nous
the
dit,
burden shall be taken out from thy shoulder
ôté de ton épaule,
and his yoke
et son joug
from off thy neck
de dessus ton cou.
And the yoke shall be destroyed.
Et la graisse fera éclater
because
le
of what? Because of the anointing.
À cause de l'onction, version
so if
anglaise.
You have got a yoke,
alors, si vous avez
if
un
you
joug,
have a burden,
si vous avez un fardeau,
if you have something on you,
si vous avez quelque chose
it
en
can
vous,
be broken.
Cela peut être
you can
brisé,
be delivered from it.
Être délivré de
the
cela,
moment you get in touch
dès que vous entrez
with
en contact
anointing.
Avec l'onction.
This anointing could be in two levels.
Cette onction pourrait être
one,
en deux niveaux.
When you acknowledge the anointing in the man of God, that's why you're going to be on the same line.
All
you having demons, one manifesting, a demon walking out, and the other was not. Because one acknowledged that the one who is coming is a man of God. Now, that's the first deliverance. I mean, the first thing about the anointing. And the second thing,
deuxième,
on the same anointing,
sur la même onction,
it's when you acknowledge the anointing upon yourself.
Sur vous-même.
There are people with anointing,
sont,
yet they have got demons
pourtant,
as well in them.
Également en eux.
So when you begin to
alors,
realize,
vous
I am anointed,
que je suis oint,
and you begin to acknowledge
vous à
the anointing upon your life,
sur votre vie,
the anointing can start working for you.
À
the anointing can start breaking things in you.
À briser des choses en vous.
How many are following?
Combien suivent?
There was a time
il fut un temps
when Timothy was in a big problem.
Timothée était dans un grand problème.
Paul wrote him a letter.
Paul lui a écrit.
And he said, stir up
dit,
the gift
fais,
that is inside of you.
Don en toi.
So you can be in
alors,
a big mess.
Vous pouvez être dans un grand problème.
You can be in a big problem
vous pouvez être dans un grand
without
problème
knowing the anointing is on you.
En vous.
King Saul,
le roi Saül,
he was in a big demonic situation.
Il était dans une situation démoniaque.
Yet he was anointed
et pourtant,
by God.
Il avait été oint par Dieu.
He never acknowledged
il n'a jamais reconnu
the anointing upon himself.
Sur sa vie.
This is why you see men
c'est
of God,
vous voyez des hommes
women
de Dieu,
of God,
des femmes
anointed
de Dieu,
by God.
Oint par Dieu.
Yet they are in
pourtant,
some oppressions and the yokes and burdens
et les jougs et
that they are failing to walk out because
sortir,
they don't acknowledge
pas
the anointing upon themselves.
Sur
so the second deliverance,
alors, la deuxième
it is the deliverance by the anointing, which normally you are set free
vous avez été délivré
from a yoke,
contre un joug,
from a burden.
Un fardeau.
You have got a burden, a big burden.
Un fardeau, un lourd fardeau.
So this burden could not
alors,
be actually a demon.
Il pourrait ne pas s'agir
could
de
be something
démon.
That is, for example, if you have got a problem.
Par exemple, si vous avez
you
un problème,
are failing to pay school fees for your children. That does not mean you have
enfants.
A demon.
Cela ne signifie pas
you
que vous
have
avez un
a burden.
Vous avez un
this burden
et ce fardeau
can be destroyed
peut être détruit
by the anointing.
Par l'onction.
Some of you,
certains parmi
you are
vous,
in a burden of marriage.
Vous avez un fardeau
there
de
is
mariage.
A moment you are going through.
Un moment par lequel vous passez.
The moment you acknowledge
et
the anointing,
vous allez reconnaître l'onction,
the anointing can break the yoke,
peut briser ce
can
jour,
take you out of the burden,
vous faire sortir
and you
de
can
ce
be
fardeau,
delivered from the bondage
de ce
because of the anointing.
À cause de l'onction.
If you are following, raise up
si
your hands and follow.
Levez la main et dites, je suis.
The third deliverance.
La troisième délivrance.
It is what we are dealing. I mean, we are dealing with it last weekend.
Nous en sommes occupés
deliverance
la semaine dernière.
By restitution.
La délivrance par la restitution.
Deliverance by restitution.
Délivrance par restitution.
And this deliverance.
Dans cette délivrance.
Look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor.
Dites à votre voisin.
That if you will not receive your deliverance
si
today.
Si tu ne reçois pas ta délivrance aujourd'hui.
Never come to me to borrow something.
Ne viens pas emprunter quelque chose chez moi.
So there is deliverance.
Alors il y a la délivrance
by restitution.
Par restitution.
In this deliverance.
Et dans cette délivrance.
A person has lost something.
Quelqu'un a perdu quelque chose.
Or the thief, which is the devil,
ou le voleur qui
has
est le diable,
taken away something from you.
A pris quelque chose de
and
vous.
You are troubling me, Papa.
Et cela vous trouble.
I
me
need deliverance.
Papa, j'ai besoin de délivrance.
I have lost everything
j'ai
in my life.
J'ai tout perdu dans ma vie.
I have lost the houses.
J'ai
I have
perdu
lost
ma maison.
A relationship.
Mes relations.
I have lost pregnancies.
Ma grossesse.
I need deliverance.
J'ai besoin de délivrance.
In this deliverance,
mais dans cette délivrance,
you are delivered.
Vous êtes délivré.
By restitution.
Par restitution.
Whereby. What you have
ce que vous aviez
that you lost
et que vous avez
comes
perdu
back to
revient
you
vers vous.
Times 7 or times 100 or times 1,000. It is called restitution.
Cela, on l'appelle
deliverance
la restitution.
By restitution.
Délivrance par restitution.
How many are following what I'm
combien
trying to teach?
Suivre?
In Exodus 22,
dans Exode 22,
from verse 1,
du verset 1
until verse 5, the Bible says, give me the scripture, it says, if a man shall steal an ox or
si
a sheep and kill it after stealing it, right?
Si un homme dérobe un bœuf
or
un agneau,
sell it,
et qu'il égorge,
he
qu'il
shall
égorge.
Restore. Now give me NIV. Now let's start again from verse 1. In NIV, the Bible says, whoever steals an ox or
si
a sheep
un bœuf
and slaughters it or sells it
qu'il égorge,
must
le vend,
pay back
il restituera
five head of cattle for the ox and four sheep for the
quatre agneaux
for the sheep.
Pour l'agneau.
If a thief is caught breaking in
si le voleur
at
est
night
surpris,
and
dérobant,
is struck a fatal blow,
et qu'il soit
the defender
et meurt,
is not guilty of the bloodshed.
On ne sera point coupable
verse 3.
Envers lui.
But if it happens
mais si le soleil
after
le
sunrise, if it happens after sunrise,
si
the defender is guilty of the bloodshed. Anyone who steals
lui.
Must certainly
qui
make
vole,
what?
Restitution.
Must make what? Restitution. Now, but if they have nothing,
s'il
they must
rien,
be sold to pay for their
il
theft.
Sera vendu pour son vol.
If the stolen animal is found
si
alive
dérobé,
in their possession, whether ox or donkey
bœuf,
or sheep,
ou agneau,
they must pay back how?
Ils devront restituer
they
au
must
double.
Pay back how? Verse 5.
Verset 5.
It says what? If anyone grazes their livestock in a field or vineyard and lets them stray and they graze in someone else's field, the offender must make restitution from the best of their own field or vineyard. So, in this deliverance,
dans ce type de délivrance,
God deals with the people
Dieu a affaire aux personnes
who are saying, prophet,
qui disent, prophète,
I have lost a job,
j'ai perdu mon emploi,
or I lost a job 5 years ago,
il y a 5 ans,
I'm not working,
je n'ai pas
nothing
travaillé,
is moving.
Rien n'avance.
They get delivered
ils sont délivrés
by restitution,
par restitution,
where God gives them back whatever they lost. Not only once, double,
fois.
Times 7, times 20, times 100. So they receive their deliverance by restitution.
Par restitution.
Then we go to number what? Number 4. Deliverance by restoration.
Restauration.
Someone said deliverance by restoration.
Deliverance par la restauration.
Say it louder. Say deliverance by restoration. I can't hear you. Say deliverance by restoration.
Délivrance par la restauration.
Hallelujah. Joel chapter 2.
Job chapitre 2.
Verse 25.
Verset 25.
Now, give me what are they giving me? I said what?
Joel, chapitre 22.
I said Job. I said Joel. I said Job.
Joel.
I said Joel. Oh, you heard Job? How many heard Job? I must drive them right away. All right, so Joel 2,
alors, Joel 2 verse 25. 25.
The Bible
chapitre
says what?
2, 25.
Read louder. And I will restore to
je
you.
Vous remplacerai.
Okay, now, I want you to see this. And I will restore to you what?
Je vais remplacer.
Not the money.
Pas l'argent.
By the years.
Mais les années.
So you could be somewhere by now.
Alors vous pourrez être
all
part
the
maintenant.
Years you have been struggling.
Alors, toutes les années où vous
the
avez
Bible
souffert,
says, I shall,
la Bible
you,
dit,
God shall restore.
Dieu va remplacer.
In all these years you have
pendant
been in problem
années,
or in effect,
dans les problèmes,
I will restore to you
remplacer.
What the cankerworm, the caterpillar, and the spirit
tout esprit,
has taken away from you. I shall restore.
Je vais remplacer cela.
This is also deliverance.
Il s'agit également
it does
de la
not
délivrance.
Mean you have got demons.
Cela ne signifie pas que vous
but
avez
in
des démons.
This deliverance,
mais dans cette délivrance,
God looks at you
Dieu vous regarde
and sees your wasted years.
Et voit les années perdues.
You have not been in marriage for 40 years.
Vous n'êtes pas marié
you have not been in marriage
ans.
For 45 years. God says, well,
Dieu
you need restoration.
Tu as besoin de restauration.
So you are restored.
Alors, vous êtes
what you have lost.
Ce que
in
vous avez
this
perdu.
Restoration,
et dans cette
it's not what you had and
ce
lost.
N'est pas ce que vous
no.
Et perdu.
It is the
non.
Years you are restored. The years you have
rendu.
Suffered.
Les
God restores
souffert.
To you.
Dieu vous restaure.
So you can meet a man of God.
Vous pouvez rencontrer un homme de Dieu.
You can pray for deliverance.
Vous pouvez prier
and
pour la
be
délivrance.
Set free.
Et être libéré.
So somebody will be like,
certains diront,
pray for me.
Prophète, prie pour moi.
For 4 years,
depuis 4
nothing
ans,
is moving in
rien
my life.
N'avance dans ma vie.
Prophète, pray for
prophète,
me.
Prophète, prie pour moi.
For 5 years, I've been in the same level.
Je suis au même niveau.
I think I've got demons.
Je crois que j'ai
sometimes
des démons.
Sometimes not demons.
Parfois, ce ne sont pas des démons.
If a man of God lays a hand
si
on you,
un homme de Dieu vous impose les mains,
manifest anything.
Vous n'allez pas manifester.
All you need is deliverance from.
Vous avez besoin de délivrance.
All the wasted what?
Contre les
this
années
is why
perdues.
People they come on the
c'est
prayer line and go home
prière,
thinking they are not free.
En
because according to them, they were
eux,
supposed at least to manifest.
Manifester.
They don't know they are delivered.
Ils ne savent pas qu'ils ont
but
été
because
délivrés.
They have not come
mais
to their senses,
réalisé,
they are still in jail.
Ils sont toujours en
you must come to your senses
à vos
because they have not acknowledged
parce
the anointing. They are still in jail. You must come to your senses. Somebody say yes. Put your hands for Jesus Christ. Put your hands for Jesus if you
can. Applaudissez pour Jésus.
All right. We're going to number 5, right?
Numéro 5.
Number 5, right? Deliverance from oppression.
Délivrance contre l'oppression.
Deliverance from oppression. Exodus 1, verse 12.
Exode 1, verset 12.
There are people who are oppressed.
Il y a des gens qui sont sous l'oppression.
One thing I'll read. Even the way you are reading, you actually need deliverance both by angels, by oil,
anges, par l'huile,
by restitution, by restore. The way you are reading. Give me NIV. Give me NIV. Right. 1, 2, 3, go read.
I am already oppressed.
The more they were what?
Mais plus on les accablait.
Now, go to chapter 3, verse 7, the same book.
Chapitre 3, verset 7, Exode.
All right. It says what? Then the Lord said, I have indeed seen the misery of my people in Egypt. I have heard their crying because of their slave drivers, and I am concerned about their suffering. Verse 8. Then, now give me King James Version. So I have what?
Je suis descendu.
I am come down to do what?
Pour le délivrer.
I have come to do
je
what?
Je suis descendu le délivrer.
What deliverance is this?
De quelle délivrance s'agit-il?
Deliverance,
la délivrance
from oppression.
Contre l'oppression.
This one is normally done by God himself.
Est faite par Dieu lui-même.
In this deliverance,
dans cette délivrance,
God sometimes can
Dieu
actually intervene himself to deliver
lui-même
you from the oppression.
Délivrer de l'oppression.
How he will do it,
comment le fera-t-il?
That we don't know.
Nous ne le savons
whether
pas.
Whether he will do in any way, set you free in any way, but
le faire de n'importe quelle
there
manière.
Are people in oppression.
Il y a des gens qui sont sous
there
l'oppression.
Are people suffering.
Il y a des gens qui
there
souffrent.
Are people going through some situations,
il y a des gens qui passent par des
which
situations
they are completely oppressed.
Ils sont sous l'oppression.
They are in a misery.
Ils sont dans la misère.
The Bible says,
la Bible nous dit,
I have come down
je suis descendu
to deliver them.
Pour les délivrer.
The Bible never said,
la Bible ne dit pas,
I have seen their demons.
J'ai vu leurs démons.
God says, I have come
Dieu
down
dit, je suis
to deliver them
pour les délivrer,
because I have seen their what?
J'ai vu.
Say loud, I have seen their what? I have seen their oppression.
J'ai vu
I have seen their misery.
Leur
I have
misère,
seen their cry.
Leur cri,
not demons.
Pas des démons.
I have come down
je suis
to them.
Les délivrer.
In this deliverance,
et dans cette délivrance,
it's not that you are, you know, possessed by a spirit.
Pas que vous êtes possédé par
but
un esprit.
Understand the people of
vous
Israel.
Devez comprendre
they were working so hard.
Ils travaillaient tellement dur.
No money.
Pas d'argent.
They couldn't see money.
Ils ne pouvaient pas
they
voir
were
l'argent.
Being made to work so hard.
On les faisait
they were being paid a little.
Dur.
They were being oppressed.
Ils étaient sous l'oppression.
There are people in this room.
Il y a des gens ici.
Who no matter how hard they may work.
À quel point
they
ils
can't
travaillent,
even see their money.
Ils n'arrivent pas à
they
voir
can't
l'argent.
See what they're achieving
ils
in life.
Pas voir ce qu'ils
you are being oppressed.
Vous êtes sous
whether spiritually, financially, you are being oppressed.
Vous êtes sous l'oppression.
In this level,
et à ce
it
niveau,
does not mean there is a demon necessarily.
Pas un démon.
No. It could just be an oppression that you are in. God
oppression.
Can set you free from any oppression you are passing through. And I have come here to announce good news. God has heard your prayer. God has seen your tears. And he has come down today to deliver you. Somebody say, receive my deliverance. Now when I'm saying deliverance service,
lorsque je parle de service de délivrance,
I'm missing so many people.
Il y a beaucoup de gens qui
you
ne comprennent
expect,
pas.
Or you think
vous pensez simplement
demons.
Aux démons.
Or you think. Or you think it's demons. Oh, so deliverance from demons.
Vous dites délivrance des démons.
All right. Now, let's go to number 6.
Numéro 6.
Deliverance by fasting.
Délivrance par le jeûne.
Matthew 7, verse 21.
Matthieu 7, verset 21.
Deliverance by what? All right, 17. 17, verse 21.
17, Matthieu 17.
1-3, go read. How bad this kind goes not out, but by what?
Mais cette sorte ne peut sortir que par la
by
prière
prayer
et le jeûne.
And fasting. In this type of deliverance,
dans ce type de délivrance,
you are in a, see, that word used there,
le mot utilisé
it is
ici,
not demon
ce ne sont pas les démons
or spirit,
ou esprit,
but kind.
Mais ce type.
This kind.
Mais cette sorte, ce type.
This kind. So it could be Alors, a certain spirit
d'un esprit en particulier
that is fashioned differently.
Qui arrive de façon différente.
We have been meeting situations,
nous faisons face à des situations,
but this kind, this type of a situation
demande,
is a different one. It can come out by only prayer and fasting. In this type of deliverance,
et dans ce type de délivrance,
you are dealing with a situation,
vous avez affaire à une situation
which prayer has failed.
Où la prière n'a pas suffi.
You have prayed all manner of prayers,
toutes sortes de prières,
but there is no change.
Mais il n'y a pas de changement.
So the only way to engage is fasting.
C'est par le jeûne.
So Jesus said, this
kind
can only come out by prayer
par la prière
and fasting.
Et le jeûne.
It is when you have got a situation
vous avez un
which you have prayed
vous avez prié
and it's not coming
et
out.
Cela n'arrive pas à
you
sortir.
Have prayed
vous avez prié
and there is no solution.
Et il n'y a pas de solution.
That's how the
c'est
Bible says
la Bible
you
dit,
must now engage.
Vous devez maintenant
so fasting can set you free.
Le jeûne peut vous délivrer.
The people of Israel,
le peuple d'Israël,
they were under King Ahasuerus.
Ils étaient sous le règne de, du roi Ahasuerus.
They were being slaughtered like dogs. They were hated to the capacity. Nobody loved them.
Personne ne les aimait.
But when Esther
called
for fasting
a appelé un
for 3 days and nights,
jours et
she
nuits,
said, we must change the story.
Nous devons changer
the
cette
people
histoire.
Who were being hated,
les personnes qu'on détestait,
they were loved, and the king married Esther. Because
Esther.
Fasting changed this situation.
A changé cette situation.
Prayer could not change it.
La prière ne pouvait pas
prayer
le changer.
On its own could
la
not change the situation.
Ne pouvait pas changer
but
cette
fasting
situation.
Turned around the whole situation,
a changé cette situation
and made them to be
et
set free from the situation
de
they were in. I'm here
trouvaient.
To declare
je suis ici
any person déclare. Who has been involved in the fasting. There are things that were failing to come out. But I'm saying to you, after this fasting, after any fasting you shall do in your life, you shall see the deliverance of the Lord. Somebody shout, yes. Hallelujah. We are going to number what?
Numéro 7.
Number 7. Deliverance,
la délivrance
by worship,
par l'adoration,
or prophetic songs,
ou les chants prophétiques.
Worship,
l'adoration.
Do you know you can be worshiping?
Est-ce que vous savez que vous pouvez être en train d'adorer?
And demons coming out.
Et les démons peuvent commencer à sortir.
Do you know that?
Le savez-vous?
First Samuel 16,
1 Samuel 16,
verse 14,
verset 14,
to 23,
14 à 23.
Let's read it together, one thing, go read. By the Spirit of the Lord, I'm reading for you because I can sense some places where we need to deliver some people. But the Spirit of the Lord departed from Saul.
Se retira de Saül.
When the Holy Spirit leaves you,
lorsque le Saint-Esprit vous quitte,
you cannot just be you.
Vous ne pouvez pas être
when
normal.
The Holy Spirit comes
lorsque
out, something
sort,
must enter.
Quelque chose doit entrer.
That's why I keep on telling you
c'est
that
pourquoi je n'arrête pas
when
de vous
you
dire,
smoke, when you drink,
lorsque vous fumez, lorsque vous this, buvez,
you see, these are good things to chase the Holy Spirit out.
Ce sont des choses qu'il faut qui chassent le Saint-Esprit.
When the Holy Spirit walks
lorsque
out,
le Saint-Esprit sort,
what comes in?
Qu'est-ce qui entre?
The Bible says what? Let's read together.
La Bible nous dit,
but the Spirit of the Lord departed from Saul, and an evil spirit from the Lord
par un mauvais esprit
troubled him.
Venant de l'Éternel.
And Saul's servants said unto him,
de Saül lui
behold
dire,
now,
voici,
an evil spirit from God
un
troubles
mauvais esprit
thee.
De Dieu t'agite.
Continue. Let our Lord now command thy servants, which are before
parle.
Thee, to seek out a man
nous devons
who
chercher
is cunning player on air and harp. And it shall come to pass, when the evil spirit from God is upon thee, that he shall play with his hand, and thou shalt be well. And so said unto his servants, provide me now a man that can play well, and bring him to me. Then answered one of the servants and said, Behold, I have seen a son of Jesse, the Bethlehemite, that is cunning in playing, and a mighty valiant man, and a man of war, and prudent in matters, and a comely person, and the Lord is with him. Wherefore, so send the messengers unto Jesse, and said, Send me David, thy son, which is with the sheep. And Jesse took an ass laden with bread, and a bottle of wine, and a kid, and sent them by David his son unto Saul. And David came to Saul, and stood before him, and he loved him greatly, and became his what? Armbearer. And Saul sent to Jesse, saying, Let David, I pray thee, stand before me, for he has found favor in my sight. And it came to pass, when the evil spirit from God was upon Saul, that David took an harp and played with his hand. So Saul was refreshed and was well, and the evil spirit departed from him. In this worship,
dans cette adoration,
this is what I normally say to, you know,
ce que je vous dis souvent,
our friends who sing, who are in worship.
Lorsqu'ils sont à la chorale,
how I wish I was a singer.
J'aurais voulu être.
I could be praying for this ministry. I could take this ministry seriously.
J'aurais pu prendre ce ministère.
It's not about having
sérieux.
Good voice.
Ce n'est pas le fait
it's
d'avoir
about
une
what
voix.
Comes out of you as you minister.
Ce qui ressort de vous lorsque vous êtes en train
you
de
see,
servir.
You see, demons can come
les
out.
Démons peuvent sortir.
A demon can manifest here.
Un démon peut manifester ici.
You see. Take that thing. Just I want to show you something.
J'aimerais vous montrer quelque chose.
Okay? Just kneel down over there. Just sit down on your chair.
Assieds-toi.
Okay, play it. Just anything.
Et commence à jouer.
All right. Stop. You see?
Vous voyez?
I will tell him to play.
Je vais lui demander de jouer.
And some people, you will see somewhere.
Et vous allez
some
voir quelque
people,
part certaines
evil
personnes,
spirits,
les
spiritual husbands,
les maris spirituels,
will begin to come out.
Vont commencer à sortir.
Just stay quiet.
Taisez-vous simplement.
You will see.
Et vous verrez.
This is what lacks when
c'est
you don't understand what I'm trying to say.
Lorsque vous ne comprenez pas ce que j'essaie
demons
de vous dire.
Will begin to come out.
Les démons commenceront à sortir.
Play it. Faster. Just like that. Just pick them up. Demons
tous ces démons
are coming out.
Sont en train de sortir.
Just leave them. I don't even pray. They are already out. They worship.
Je n'ai pas prié, juste par l'adoration.
Just leave them, as I said. Leave them. They are already free. Do you see? When you are worshiping,
lorsque vous adorez,
spirits can come out from people.
Les esprits peuvent sortir de personnes.
Look at that. Look at that. Hey! Some people are receiving blows. Can you imagine
Imaginez-vous rien qu'en jouant.
But if he was playing alone,
mais s'il jouait
that
de lui-même,
could not happen.
Cela n'aurait pas pu se produire.
So from now,
alors dès
maintenant, you should take this anointing.
Tu dois recevoir cette onction.
Hear me.
Écoute-moi.
Deliverance can happen by worship.
La délivrance peut se produire
playing
par l'adoration.
Playing harp or yourself singing.
Ou lorsque
as you sing.
En chantant.
You can actually go in your house and start worshiping. And evil spirits live in your house. Look at that. Watch what's happening over there. Watch. Watch what's happening. People are being set free just by that harp. I never said out. There was no word come out. What is happening is called deliverance by worship. This is why.
C'est pourquoi.
Look at that. So many
regardez,
people are being set free.
Beaucoup
so many
de personnes
people.
Sont en train d'être
can you imagine?
Délivrées. Imaginez-vous.
This is why.
C'est pourquoi.
The people who normally listen to worship songs in their
les
car.
Les gens qui écoutent souvent les chants d'adoration dans la voiture.
Are far much away.
Ils sont
from evil spirits.
Des esprits malins.
Than those who normally listen to secular songs.
Les personnes qui écoutent de la musique séculaire.
You don't know the inspiration
vous ne connaissez pas
that
l'inspiration
is in the secular artist.
Qui se trouve dans les
you don't know who influences him.
Vous ne savez
you
pas
don't
qui
know
les influence.
Who motivated him.
Vous ne savez
listen
pas
to their interview.
Écoutez leur interview.
When you listen to the interview,
lorsque vous écoutez
you
leur
hear
interview,
some musicians
vous
saying,
allez écouter les musiciens dire
I have seen one of the most famous
j'ai
musicians
vu un très célèbre
saying, there is a certain spirit
qu'il y a un esprit
that enters her.
Qui entre en elle.
When the spirit enters her, then she can perform very well.
Et now, lorsque cet esprit
imagine
entre,
you
elle
are listening to such type of
écoutez,
music.
Vous écoutez ce genre de musique.
What is the inspiration?
Quelle est l'inspiration?
I've heard another musician.
J'ai entendu un autre musicien.
And these are the songs in your phone.
Et ce sont les musiques dans votre téléphone.
And you are praying for deliverance for
et
your family.
Vous priez pour la délivrance
you will never
de votre
see it.
Famille.
You're joking.
Vous ne le verrez pas car vous blaguez.
Another musician is saying.
Un autre musicien a dit.
You know my grandmother.
Ma grand-mère.
She died long time ago.
Elle est morte il y a longtemps.
And she appears to me
et
in my
parfois
dreams.
Elle apparaît dans mes rêves.
And she gives me songs.
Et elle me donne des chansons.
And these are the songs she,
et ce sont des chansons que vous écoutez.
Inspired by
elles sont
a
inspirées
spirit of death.
Par un esprit de mort.
Now, watch this. So, in music, in
et
worship,
dans la musique, dans l'adoration,
if you listen to worship in
si
your
vous
house,
écoutez de l'adoration chez vous,
when you listen to worship in your
lorsque
phone,
vous écoutez
you
l'adoration
are likely
dans votre téléphone,
invoking the spirit of deliverance.
L'esprit de délivrance.
Because demons don't stay where there is worship.
Les démons ne restent pas où il y a de l'adoration.
So the Bible says, and when David was playing a harp,
Bible dit lorsque David jouait,
demons departed from Saul.
Les démons s'enfuyaient.
So each time you worship,
chaque fois que vous êtes dans l'adoration,
go in your house,
allez chez vous,
close the door,
fermez la porte,
begin to worship
et commencez à adorer.
God, you are the King of Kings.
Dieu, tu es le roi
you are the Lord of Lords.
Le Seigneur des
you are
Seigneurs.
All powerful.
Tu es
hey,
tout puissant.
As you worship, His
alors
power shall come in the room. When the power comes in the room, there is no way a spirit can stay.
Un esprit malin ne pourra pas rester.
Psalm 32.
Psalm 32.
Are you there? Let's go to Psalm 32, verse 7.
Psalm 32, verset 7. Ou 8 dans la version française.
The Bible says what in NIV? No. In NIV? By the way you are reading, something's completely wrong. Can I have people who can read with energy once they go read?
You are my hiding place. You will protect me from trouble and surround me
You surround me with the songs of deliverance.
De chants de délivrance.
So there are songs.
Alors il existe des chants.
David is him who is writing.
C'est David qui
he says, "You surround me."
Dit, tu m'entoures.
Because he once played a harp, and a demon came out of Saul. So he says,
Saul.
"Me, all the songs I do, they are songs of
deliverance."
There is a realm in the spirit
where
you can be set free.
Où vous pouvez être délivré.
In this deliverance,
et dans cette délivrance,
the Bible says,
la Bible nous dit,
"You are set free."
Vous êtes délivré.
Now, read again. It also invokes protection.
Cela invoque également la protection.
It says, "You are my hiding place." This is for protection.
Ici est pour la protection.
You will protect
me. Tu me protégeras.
Protect me.
Tu me protégeras.
Protect me.
Tu me protégeras.
From what?
Des troubles.
From you surround me.
Tu m'entoures.
With the songs.
Avec des chants.
In this level, when you are in a certain situation,
lorsque vous vous trouvez dans une situation
where you need protection,
vous avez besoin de protection,
and then you begin to what?
Et vous commencez
to sing songs of what?
À chanter des chants de délivrance.
In 2 Chronicles,
dans 2 Chroniques,
chapter 20,
chapitre 20,
from verse 15,
au verset 15,
to 22, 23,
the Bible 23,
speaks of how Jehoshaphat
la Bible
stood
parle de
up and said,
lorsqu'il s'est levé et
all
a dit,
people,
toutes les personnes de Judas
and the inhabitants of Jerusalem,
et de Jérusalem,
hey, it says what? Listen to your God. Huh? It says, and you shall what? Give me King James Version. It says, and he said, you Judah and inhabitants of Jerusalem, and
that king of Jerusalem,
thy says the Lord unto you,
l'Éternel,
be not afraid nor dismayed.
N'ayez pas peur.
By reason of this great multitude,
for
the battle is not yours,
la bataille n'est
but
pas
who?
Mais
but
Dieu,
God's.
Dieu.
Now, in verse 20,
au verset 20,
it says, early in the morning,
verse 20, tôt le matin,
and went forth into the wilderness of Tekoa, and as they went forth, Jehoshaphat stood and said, "Hear me, O Judah, and inhabitants of Jerusalem. Believe in the Lord your God, so you shall be established. Believe his prophets, so you shall prosper." 21. Then says, "And when he had consulted with the people, he appointed singers unto the Lord, and that they should praise the beauty of his holiness, as they went out before the army, and to say, praise the Lord, for his mercy endures forever." Then verse 22, "And when they began to sing and to praise, the Lord set ambushments against the children of Ammon, Moab, and Mount Seir, which were come against Judah, and they were smitten." Do you understand what I'm trying to say? Your enemies can be defeated. You can be delivered from your enemies by songs of deliverance.
Délivré par des chants de délivrance.
So there is deliverance by praise and worship. In this deliverance, you
dans
are
cette délivrance,
you want to hide from trouble.
Vous voulez vous cacher contre les
it's
problèmes.
Not that you've got demons,
ce
no.
n'est pas que vous avez des démons.
But you could be in a certain situation. Number two.
Vous pouvez vous trouver dans
une
situation.
Have a demon,
vous pouvez avoir un
like
démon,
King Saul,
comme le roi Saül.
A demon came out by praise and worship.
La louange et l'adoration.
You see, to your psychology and philosophy.
Dans votre psychologie.
When he was playing the harp,
lorsqu'il jouait cette harpe,
you saw those people manifesting.
Vous avez
according
vu
to you, they were being delivered.
You
excluded yourself because you did
délivré,
not manifest,
mais vous ne vous êtes pas inclus
and that's
dedans,
why you get it all wrong. Some of you, when the harp was being played, you were being set free from debts. Some of you from a burden. Some of you from a yoke. But because your philosophy says, when I'm not manifesting, I am not being delivered. Because of that, you are still in bondage. You must come to your senses and escape the snare of the devil. Somebody say, yes! Ephesians 5:19.
Ephésiens 5, 19.
You see? Ephesians 5:19. He says what? Speaking to yourselves in what? Speaking to who?
Vous parlez à
to yourself. Rakapasurade. Not to other, your own yourself. This is madness somehow. Speaking to
yourself.
If you see a person speaking to themselves,
si
they are mad.
Parler?
No, go back to the scripture. What they go read. Woo. Making merry the way. Can you imagine on your own in your heart?
Imaginez-vous tout seul chez vous.
If I begin to worship here, you will see how people begin to receive their deliverance.
Vous verrez les gens recevoir la délivrance. Shalom, sirano, la to sanano se. La sora de go. La sira de go sade. You are the only God.
Shaka parede osura de atuja. Mekato, mekato, mekato. Sit down. I don't want to start worshiping. Because what's going to happen now, we can't control it. Just speaking to yourself with what? Psalms, hymns, making and spiritual songs.
Et des chants spirituels.
Not secular songs.
Chants
spiritual songs.
Des chants
spiritual songs. Making melody in your heart.
Avoir des mélodies dans le cœur.
Making melody in your heart to the Lord. In 20, verse 20, it says what? Giving thanks always for all things unto God and the Father in the name
à Dieu le Père, au nom of our Lord Seigneur Jésus Christ.
You are not being free because the songs that are in your mind.
À cause des chansons dans votre
there's
tête.
No room for worship.
Il n'y a pas de place pour l'adoration.
It says what? It says, verse 21.
Verset 21.
Submitting yourself.
Vous soumettant les uns aux autres.
In the fear.
Dans la crainte de Christ.
Says you surround me with the songs of deliverance.
You
protect me from my enemies.
Tu me protèges contre mes ennemis.
You hide me from my
tu
enemies.
Me caches contre
with the songs of deliverance.
Avec des chants
and
de délivrance.
David played a harp.
Et David a
and the demon departed.
Et les démons sont
an
sortis.
Evil spirit
un esprit
departed from Saul.
Est sorti de Saul.
There is a moment you can
il
worship.
Un moment où vous pouvez
you
adorer.
Can just worship
vous
God.
Tout simplement
and
adorer
things
Dieu.
Can be well with
et
you.
Les bien
you
avec
can
vous.
Be hidden from your enemies. Spirit can depart from your family by worship.
Par l'adoration.
So, in this, you see, there are two. One from an evil spirit and two from your enemies.
Now,
if you are delivered from your enemies, you will not manifest. You just be sitting in church not knowing you are delivered. And because you don't know, you will still say, Major One, I need deliverance. People are fighting me. Nothing is moving. No, because you don't know. Come to your senses. You don't have to manifest. Some of you will not. But you will receive deliverance. It's all about coming to your senses and acknowledging your deliverance. That I am free. Put the hands for Jesus Christ if you can. We're going to number what?
Numéro 8.
Hallelujah. Deliverance from unclean spirits.
Délivrance contre les esprits impurs.
Or from evil spirits.
Ou esprits maléfiques.
Or deliverance by casting out.
Ou alors la délivrance en chassant
spirits.
Les esprits maléfiques.
Casting out.
En chassant.
Casting out. It's a type of deliverance.
Il s'agit d'un type de délivrance.
Which all of you think is deliverance.
Et vous pensez tous que c'est ça la délivrance.
If you don't see this deliverance,
si vous ne voyez pas cette délivrance,
you feel like, I think I'm not free.
Vous avez l'impression de ne pas être libre.
It's just a type. You can see
il
where
s'agit
it is.
Simplement d'un type de délivrance.
Mark 16, 9.
Marc 16, verset 9.
It's, you see, it's a type.
Il s'agit d'un type de délivrance.
It's also called exorcism.
Il s'agit également d'un exorcisme.
It's called what? The real name to it is called exorcism.
Le véritable nom c'est l'exorcisme.
All right. So, it, but unfortunately,
et malheureusement,
that's what colors the word deliverance in your brain.
Dans votre tête, c'est ce que vous pensez être la délivrance.
It's exorcism.
Il s'agit d'un exorcisme.
Out of
lorsqu'on
evil
chasse
spirits.
Les esprits malins.
Now here the Bible says, let's go.
La Bible ici dit.
Now when he rose early on the first day
Jésus
of the week.
Étant ressuscité le matin
he appeared
jour,
first to who?
Il apparut d'abord à qui?
Read louder. He first appeared to who?
Il apparut d'abord à Marie Madeleine.
Out of whom?
De laquelle il avait
he
chassé.
He had cast out seven
démons.
Demons. Now, someone be like, but you said
diront,
the word demon doesn't exist in the
n'existe pas
in the Gospels.
Dans le
give me back
nouvelle.
The same verse.
Redonnez-moi le même verset.
I said in other versions.
J'ai dit dans
in King James version.
Dans la version du roi
it says
James,
what? Devils, not demons.
Du diable, pas de démons.
Devils.
Diable.
Now, and now when Jesus was risen in the first, all right, he appeared first to Mary Magdalene, out of whom
de laquelle
he had cast seven devils.
Il avait chassé sept démons.
So she had seven
alors,
devils.
Elle avait sept diables.
Seven devils were in her.
Cet diable était
and
en
they
elle.
Were cast out.
Ils ont été chassés.
The same Mary you respect,
la même
Mary,
Marie.
Magdalene,
Mary
Magdalene,
Marie
she
Madeleine,
had seven devils
sept démons
which Jesus had cast
que
out.
Jésus a chassé.
How many are following?
Combien suivent?
This is the deliverance you know.
C'est la délivrance que vous connaissez.
Where they say, hey,
où ils manifestent.
We are seven. It's just a type.
Il s'agit simplement d'un type
of deliverance.
De délivrance.
It's not all deliverances.
Ce n'est pas toutes les délivrances.
It is a what?
Il s'agit d'un type de délivrance.
It is a what? A type of what? Exactly. So it's not only when
alors,
of
ce n'est
the
pas
demons.
Simplement lorsque
no.
Il y a des démons.
In this type of deliverance of casting
de
out.
Où on chasse.
A person has got spirits in them.
Une personne a des esprits en elle.
Whether they are afflicted,
que ce soit l'affliction,
whether they are tormented,
ou alors qu'ils soient tourmentés,
whether they are holding spirits,
ou alors ce sont des esprits qui retiennent.
So there are different type of things.
Alors il y a différents types de choses.
For a person to a demon to be casted out
et
of him.
Pour que ce démon soit chassé
the
de
person
lui,
could have a background.
La personne pourrait avoir
or
un passé.
A blood lineage.
Ou alors dans
which they inherited.
Ils ont pu
that particular demon.
Ce de ce
or
démon.
Devil. So when a demon or a devil.
Alors lorsque le démon le
which
diable
is in a person.
Qui est en cette personne.
You must understand one thing, right?
Vous devez comprendre une chose.
I told you the word devil.
Je vous ai dit.
It's not
diable.
The name of him.
Ce n'est pas son nom.
His name is Satan.
Son nom est Satan.
Devil is a job
diable,
description.
En fait, c'est la description de son poste.
Are you even hearing or you are just or you're home in Soweto? So when you hear people be like, I don't know.
Il y a des gens qui disent, je ne
I've
sais
been going
pas.
To church.
Je vais à l'église.
My story is not changing.
Mon histoire ne change pas.
They have not come to their senses.
Ils n'ont pas encore repris leur sens.
They still think unto to this.
Ils pensent
see,
toujours.
They just think, you know, deliverance is when it's
ils
a
pensent
what?
Que la délivrance,
when a person says out.
C'est lorsque quelqu'un dit sort.
It's a type.
Il s'agit d'un type.
When you have got now an evil spirit in
you. Et maintenant, lorsque
vous
avez un mauvais esprit en vous.
You need that spirit to be
vous avez besoin que cet esprit soit chassé.
So it's a type
alors
of
il s'agit
deliverance.
D'un type de délivrance.
So it's not all. So from today, stop
alors,
thinking like.
Alors à partir de maintenant, arrêtez de penser de la sorte.
Got demons.
Cela signifie que vous avez des démons.
Sometimes.
Parfois.
You are oppressed.
Vous êtes sous l'oppression.
Sometimes.
Et parfois.
You have enemies.
Vous avez des ennemis.
Sometimes.
Mais parfois.
It is a yoke on your shoulder, on your neck,
a burden on you. Sur vos épaules.
All you need is the anointing to break.
Vous avez besoin de l'onction pour briser.
Do you hear me? Someone came on to international visitors.
Quelqu'un est venu au service de visiteurs internationaux.
I said, what should I pray for you?
Je dis, qu'est-ce que tu veux que je prie?
Family deliverance.
La délivrance familiale.
Someone like this, bam!
Et je l'ai touché.
I'm leaving.
Et je m'en vais.
Grabbed my hand.
Il m'attrape par le bras.
I said, what's wrong?
Je dis, qu'est-ce qui se passe?
I said, deliver me.
J'ai dit, délivre-moi.
I said, I just did. No,
je viens
no,
de
no,
le
no.
Faire.
No, why didn't I fall
il
down?
Me dit,
why didn't I manifest?
Je ne suis pas tombé. Pourquoi je n'ai pas manifesté?
I said, you are free.
J'ai dit, tu es libre.
So ushers were helping.
Alors, like, les placeuses les
aident. Receive.
Ils ont dit,
no,
dis, je
what
reçois.
Am I receiving? What am I receiving?
Dit, qu'est-ce que je reçois?
No, deliver me. Major, deliver me.
Il dit, Major, délivre-moi.
I'm going, hey, Major. I said, because to them, they are supposed to manifest.
D'après eux, ils sont censés manifester.
But as a prophet,
mais en tant que prophète,
I actually knew what I was dealing with.
Je savais à quoi j'avais
this deliverance,
cette délivrance,
it was a yoke.
Il s'agissait
it was
d'un
a burden.
Il s'agissait
all
d'un
they needed was to get in touch with the anointing.
D'être en contact avec
it says, and the yoke
et le
shall be destroyed
brisé
because of the anointing.
À cause de l'onction.
So I just touched the
alors
person.
J'ai simplement touché
I know
cette personne.
If you acknowledge
si
the anointing,
vous
the yoke on you has been.
Sur vous
am I talking to somebody right here?
Je m'adresse à quelqu'un ici.
So if you have observed,
alors, si
I'll be praying for people on the same line. Others will be
prière,
manifesting,
certaines
others not.
Et
yet they're all being delivered.
Et pourtant, ils
because
sont
some
délivrés.
Are being delivered
car
from evil spirits.
Esprits,
some are being delivered from enemies.
Ennemis,
some are being delivered from oppression,
oppression.
Some are being delivered from trouble.
Troubles,
some are being... It's a lot of things we are dealing with when we say deliverance. It's not only when evil spirits are involved. Somebody shout amen. So in this type of deliverance,
dans ce type de délivrance,
we are casting out demons
nous chassons
from people.
Les démons des gens,
a person must accept
une personne doit accepter
I have to be free.
Que je dois être libre.
If you don't accept to be
si
free,
vous ne l'acceptez pas,
a demon will not come out.
Le démon ne sortira pas.
And only on this one,
et ce n'est qu'à ce niveau
of casting out evil spirits,
où nous chassons des esprits malins.
There are types of that deliverance as well under it.
Et il existe également de types de cette délivrance. Et
there's
je vous ai déjà enseigné.
Financial deliverance,
j'ai parlé des
marital
finances,
deliverance,
family mariage,
deliverance,
la famille.
You see, so there are, you see, which are caused by demons.
Cela
right?
Sont causés par des
on
démons.
The casting out
lorsqu'on
type of deliverance.
Des démons, dans
there
la
are several things we
démons,
can cast out.
Il y a des choses différentes que nous
right.
Pouvons chasser.
On its own. So it's called deliverance
alors,
by
c'est
casting out. It needs
chassant.
Authority.
Cela
a
l'autorité.
Man anointed with
un
authority to cast out.
Pour chasser.
Lastly, we're going number 10,
et dernièrement,
right?
Numéro 9.
Deliverance from wicked people.
La délivrance contre les personnes méchantes, maléfiques.
Deliverance from what?
La délivrance contre les mauvaises personnes.
Deliverance from wicked people. Somebody say wicked.
Wicked.
Very, very wicked. 2 Thessalonians.
2 Thessaloniciens.
Chapter 3.
Chapitre 3.
Verse 2 NIV. Deliverance from wicked what?
Délivrance contre les personnes méchantes.
Deliverance from wicked people. In this deliverance.
Et dans cette délivrance.
Why do they go read? Hello. Very, very what?
Très méchant.
It says, pray that we may be delivered.
Que
from
nous soyons délivrés des hommes
wicked,
méchants
wicked.
Et pervers.
Some of you, you don't need deliverance
parmi vous,
from
vous n'avez pas
demons.
Besoin de délivrance de démons.
Your boss
votre patron
does not want you to be promoted.
Ne veut pas que vous ayez une promotion.
He's just weak. You even wonder why?
Il est méchant et vous vous
why do they hate me so much?
Pourquoi me détestent-ils autant?
Listen to me. You
écoutez-moi.
Need deliverance from wicked people.
De délivrance contre les personnes méchantes.
Let me talk it properly. Am I speaking to somebody right here? Because some people are about to be fired after this program today. You don't need them in your life. They are supposed to leave the place so that you can have freedom. Deliverance from wicked people. There are people who are wicked. You even wonder like,
et vous vous demandez même.
Well, so these people could be
mais
one.
Cette personne pourrait être.
One. Just I'll give you just two examples.
Je vais vous donner quelques
one.
Exemples.
These wicked people could be
cette
magicians.
Ces gens pourraient être des magiciens.
They could do magic against
ils
you.
Ils peuvent en fait employer la
what
magie contre
I done
vous.
To them?
Qu'est-ce que
nothing.
Je leur ai fait? Rien.
But your picture as I'm speaking.
Mais votre photo alors que je vous parle.
Is in the hands
se trouve dans
of witch doctors.
Des marabouts.
Monitoring you on a mirror.
Ils sont en train de vous suivre dans un miroir.
You can be so disappointed if you could know their names who are doing this to you.
Leur nom, le nom des gens.
When you meet them, they smile at you, they laugh with you. But they are wicked.
Ils sourient, pourtant ils sont méchants.
No. A good example is
bon
some
exemple,
of you, before you received
vous,
Jesus, sit down
avant d'avoir reçu Jésus,
no, I'll give you a good example. Maybe you don't know what
bon
I'm trying
exemple.
To talk about.
Vous ne savez peut-être pas de quoi j'essaie de parler.
Some of you, before you received Jesus,
avant d'avoir reçu Jésus, certains
with
parmi vous,
honesty, before you received
honnêtement,
Jesus,
avant d'avoir reçu Jésus,
if you were so angry before,
si vous avez tellement
and
vous
you consulted
faim,
someone
et vous êtes allé consulter
to revenge using magic to someone,
pour vous venger en utilisant la magie contre quelqu'un.
If you once consulted somebody
si
before you received Jesus
un magicien, un sorcier,
to revenge,
pour vous venger,
you can see hands, right?
Vous pouvez voir
exactly.
Des mains, n'est-ce pas? Exactement.
What you are doing to them,
ce que vous faisiez à ces
they
personnes,
are now doing to you.
Ils sont en train de vous le faire.
Now let me tell you who you were before.
Je vais vous dire qui
you
vous
were
étiez
wicked.
Avant. Vous étiez méchant.
We thank God of Major One.
Nous remercions le Dieu de Major One.
Wicked. Can you imagine they take
imaginez-vous,
a picture?
Imaginez-vous, ils prennent votre photo.
A needle.
Ils prennent une aiguille.
On the heart of your picture.
Sur le cœur dans votre photo.
Die.
Ils disent meurs.
My God shall deliver
mon
you from
Dieu
wicked people.
Dieu délivrera des personnes méchantes.
Now, can you imagine if these imaginez people are
vous,
wicked?
Si ces personnes sont méchantes.
Does it mean you have got demons?
Est-ce que cela signifie que vous avez des démons?
Does it mean you have got demons?
Est-ce que cela signifie que vous avez
there
des démons?
There are people out there.
Il y a des gens à l'extérieur.
Who are doing all they can?
Ils sont en train de faire tout
to
ce
make
qu'ils
sure
peuvent
you go to jail.
Pour s'assurer que vous alliez en prison.
Does it mean you are wicked?
Est-ce que
I mean you have got demons.
Que vous avez des démons?
You need deliverance
vous
from wicked people.
De
and if I be a prophet,
aussi vrai que je suis
I declare deliverance in your life.
Dans votre vie.
Sit down. There are people who don't want you to be successful.
Qui ne veulent pas que vous ayez du
there
succès.
Are people who are actually saying negative things about
des
you.
Choses négatives sur
they are wicked ones.
Ils sont méchants.
Psalm 71, verse 4.
Psalm 71, verset 4.
What wrong have you done?
Dans la version française.
Look at this man in the Bible.
Regardez cet homme dans la vie.
By the name Pharaoh.
Appelé Pharaon.
The man vowed.
Cet homme a juré.
I will not let the people of
Israel
go.
Je ne vais pas libérer le peuple d'Israël.
I will keep them in a cage.
Je vais les garder dans une cage.
He was a wicked man.
Il s'agissait d'un homme méchant.
Until God
had
to send an angel
to
kill all the firstborn sons.
Les premiers-nés.
For him to let them go. There are people who are weak. You need deliverance from wicked people.
Vous avez besoin de délivrance contre les personnes méchantes.
Even Paul, a man
Même
of God,
Paul, un homme de Dieu,
he says, I need deliverance.
Il a dit, j'ai besoin de délivrance.
He says to the people of Thessalonica, he says, please pray for my deliverance, that I may be delivered from the hands of wicked and evil people. There are people who just hate you.
Il y a des gens qui vous détestent, tout simplement.
When you apply anything, they just look at your email,
no,
not this one. Wicked
pas
bosses, they take your contract.
Ils prennent vos contrats.
They don't want you to have a contract. They give their cousin. They give someone. Wicked people. They don't want you to be in that department. Wicked people. If I be a prophet today, I declare a deliverance where you are. These wicked people, you shall see them no more. The Lord shall remove them in the name of Jesus. So stop thinking when you hear the word deliverance. Stop thinking of demons only. You are making a big mistake. You are in trouble. Some of you are dealing with wicked people. Psalm 71, verse 4.
Personne méchante.
It says what? Deliver me. Oh, come. Can you read like delivered people? Oh my goodness. Deliver me. I want you to pray like this. Say, pray with me. Deliver me, my God. Continue the prayer. Pray again, one to the goal. Psalm 27.
Psalm 77, maintenant.
From verse 1.
Verset
1. One to the goal, read. Two. Verse 3. Four. Five. Psalm 140, verse 4.
Psalm 140, verse 4.
Let's read together. There are people who are wicked.
Qui sont méchants.
And you don't even know why.
Et vous ne savez même pas pourquoi.
But you're like, I didn't manifest, so I'm not free.
Je n'ai pas manifesté, alors
that's
je
why
ne suis pas
they are still on
C'est
you.
Pourquoi ils sont toujours
It's
sur
the
vous.
Truth that you shall know.
La vérité que vous
that
connaissez,
shall set you free.
C'est elle qui vous affranchira.
Today you must receive deliverance.
Aujourd'hui, vous devez recevoir la délivrance.
In every aspect of
your life. Dans tout aspect de votre vie.
I say you must receive your deliverance today.
Recevoir votre délivrance.
You must receive your deliverance today.
Recevoir votre délivrance aujourd'hui.
There are people who are wicked.
Il y a des gens qui sont méchants.
Imagine my business is not moving.
Mes affaires n'avancent pas.
If some of you, I can show
si
you what,
vous, si je peux vous
what your enemies did
spiritually
to destroy your business.
Détruire vos affaires.
You will pray for 10
vous
days non-stop.
Vous allez prier pendant 10 jours sans vous arrêter.
If some of you, I can just
si
show you
parmi vous, je vous montre
what wicked people are
ce
doing
que les
behind
personnes méchantes font derrière
or
vous,
what they are giving
ou ce qu'ils donnent,
and paying witch doctors
ou paye les
to drop you down.
Sorciers pour vous faire
you
tomber.
Will sow a biggest seed you have never given in church.
Vous allez donner la plus grande semence de votre vie.
But you don't know.
Mais vous ne le savez pas.
How many types of deliverance do we have?
Combien de types de délivrance avons-nous?
We are on number what now? The other one, because of time, you are tired. I think we must finish the last one another day. Are you not tired?
Est-ce que vous êtes fatigué?
No, I mean in the miracle tent, they're tired.
Dans la tente de miracle, êtes-vous fatigué?
Huh? In the miracle tent, they must what?
Miracle tent, please go home.
Miracle tent, they are saying you are tired, you must go home. Are you tired?
Est-ce que vous êtes fatigué?
Someone is saying the man who is saying miracle tent must go home. He's an example of a wicked man. He said, why must we go home? He's not. All right. Let's go to the last one.
Alors, dernière délivrance.
You know, when you know about deliverance, it becomes
lorsque
so simple.
Vous êtes conscient, vous connaissez le type de délivrance.
I need deliverance.
Vous vous dites, j'ai besoin de délivrance. Mm.
What deliverance? What
de
you need deliverance from what?
De quel type
now
de
you know, actually, as I'm teaching,
besoin.
Now you
alors
are knowing.
Je suis en train d'enseigner, maintenant
I think
vous savez.
Me,
vous dites,
I need
je pense
deliverance
que moi, j'ai besoin
from
de
wicked people.
Contre les personnes
some,
méchantes.
Now they know me, I need
et
deliverance from evil spirits.
De des esprits
some
maléfiques.
Here, I know, I need deliverance from oppression. Some they know.
D'autres
I need deliverance. I have got a burden.
J'ai besoin de délivrance. J'ai un fardeau.
Some know I need deliverance from
d'autres
trouble.
Disent, j'ai besoin de délivrance contre les troubles.
So you must understand.
Alors vous devez
we're
comprendre.
Not just dealing with spirits here.
Nous n'avons pas simplement affaire à des esprits ici.
Last deliverance.
Dernière délivrance.
Deliverance by a prophet.
La délivrance par un prophète.
Deliverance. By
délivrance
a prophet.
Par un prophète.
Hosea.
Osée.
Hosea. Give me Hosea.
Osée.
Chapter 12, verse 13.
Chapitre 12, verset 13.
Let's read together. No. Let's read King James Version. One, they go read. Now, give me Good News translation. By what?
Par un prophète.
Wait, let me show you something here.
Je vais vous montrer quelque chose ici.
How?
Le verset 14.
The question would be, how?
La question pourrait être comment?
Message translation. A prophet can bring out your identity.
Peut faire ressortir votre identité.
A prophet can what?
Un prophète peut faire ressortir
can
votre
bring,
identité.
Oh, let's just check message translation.
La version One, message. Read.
Your real identity is formed through God's sent prophets. Your real identity is formed. Your real identity is formed through what? God's sent prophets who led you out. Exactly. Now, there is a deliverance by a prophet.
Il s'agit d'une délivrance par un prophète.
Now, some will be like, what do you mean
Quelqu'un
when you say deliverance by a prophet?
Qu'est-ce que tu veux dire?
First, I want to show you something.
J'aimerais d'abord vous montrer quelque chose.
Israel, when they were in Egypt,
lorsqu'ils étaient en Égypte,
they were being oppressed,
ils étaient sous l'oppression,
tortured,
la torture,
they were crying,
ils pleuraient,
people ridiculed them.
Les gens les ont ridiculisés.
No one respected them.
Personne ne les respectait.
No one feared their
Personne
God.
Personne ne craignait leur Dieu.
Until a prophet came.
Il aura fallu un prophète.
The moment a prophet
et lorsque
came,
ce prophète arrivait,
by the name Moses,
appelé Moïse,
and stood with the people of Israel,
tenu avec le peuple
d'Israël,
toute l'Égypte
began to fear.
A commencé à craindre.
Oh. These people we thought they don't have a God. These people we thought they don't have a God. Wow, they have a God. They have their God is alive. They became so afraid. And they were respected. Because a prophet came in their midst. All these years, people could not see your God. People could not fear your God until a prophet comes in your life.
My,
you don't even hear what I'm saying right now. You better hear this information. They may not fear your God, but when a prophet begins to come in your life, they will know that something is happening in this family. I decree and I declare,
I receive
in this year of 2020,
oh, yes,
a year of kaf-kaf, a year of God's open hands, the whole neighborhood shall know the God whom you serve, He is alive. Somebody say yes. Now sit down. I'm still explaining.
J'explique
Your
encore.
Real identity
Votre véritable identité
is formed
est formée
by
a
prophet.
Prophète.
I want you to tell your neighbor what I
Dites
just
à
said.
Votre voisin ce que je viens de dire.
Your real identity
Votre véritable identité
is formed
peut être formée
by a prophet.
Par un prophète.
Some, tell your neighbor, some of you
Certains parmi vous,
you were not like this
vous n'étiez pas comme ça.
Until you met a prophet.
Ce n'est qu'après avoir rencontré un prophète.
What you are now.
Ce que vous êtes aujourd'hui.
The way you pray now.
La manière dont vous priez.
The way you fear God
la
now.
La manière dont vous craignez
Dieu. The way you
Dieu,
understand now.
La manière dont vous comprenez.
It's because you met a prophet.
C'est parce que vous avez rencontré un prophète.
The Bible says your real identity.
Dit, votre véritable identité.
I was talking to Manasseh this morning.
Je m'adressais à Manasseh ce matin.
You know, I called him and I was telling him. I said
Et je lui ai dit
Hey Manasseh.
Je lui ai dit apôtre Manasseh.
I said now if you go to Botswana
si tu vas
and walk in the street.
Et marche dans la rue.
People will come to you.
Les gens viendront vers toi.
They will say, where?
Où?
I said to him,
je lui ai dit,
this is because
c'est à cause
you met a major prophet.
C'est parce que tu as rencontré un grand
Your
prophète.
Identity was
Ton
formed
identité a été formée.
Because you met a prophet. Am I talking to somebody?
Est-ce que je m'adresse à quelqu'un?
There is no one like the Greek God of major one. Somebody scream! Sit down. That Arabadaribiti guy.
Et celui
before he met a major prophet.
Avant d'avoir rencontré un grand prophète.
Now when he walks.
Maintenant lorsqu'il se déplace.
He'll be like, hey, how are you, man of God?
I'm fine. Comment vas-tu, homme de Dieu?
His identity is
son
formed.
Son identité a été formée.
And you're not understanding what I'm trying to say.
Arabadaribiti. Arribiti rabata Arugo ajo. There is no one like the great God of Nejoa. Somebody scream.
Put the hands for Jesus Christ.
Pour Jésus.
I want you to hear something.
J'aimerais que vous entendiez quelque chose.
When God saw
lorsque
them,
Dieu les a
vus, there were people without a name.
Il s'agissait d'un peuple sans
living
nom
in Egypt.
Qui vivait en Égypte.
They were not a nation.
Ils n'étaient pas une
they
nation.
They were useless.
Ils
they were just workers.
Ce n'étaient que des travailleurs.
When a prophet came,
et lorsqu'un prophète
they
est
became
arrivé,
a nation called Israel.
Ils sont devenus une nation.
Their true identity was discovered by a prophet.
A été découverte par un
they
prophète.
Walked out of oppression.
Ils sont sortis de l'oppression.
When God wants to
lorsque
set people
Dieu
free,
veut délivrer son peuple,
you must understand,
vous devez comprendre.
They were in the hands
ils étaient entre
of Pharaoh,
les mains de Pharaon
who was refusing
qui refusait
to let them go until a prophet
ce n'est
came in their midst.
Prophète est arrivé parmi eux.
This is something that I wanted to
c'est
say to someone.
Quelque chose que j'aimerais dire à
if
quelqu'un.
You are where a prophet is,
si vous vous trouvez parmi un prophète,
and you are not yet free.
Et vous n'avez pas encore été délivré.
It's because of your senses.
C'est à cause de vos sens.
Come to your senses.
Revenez à vos sens.
The Bible says, come
la
to your senses.
Dit, revenez à vos sens.
You cannot be under
vous
an anointing of a prophet.
Sous l'onction d'un prophète.
How many were watching?
Combien ont regardé?
I was doing a live program
lorsque j'étais en direct
for the people who are, you know,
pour les personnes
sending the proof of
qui envoient les preuves de paiement.
Who was watching that,
qui est-ce qui regardait?
If you ever watched, can
si
I show
vous avez regardé, levez la main.
And there was a man
il y avait un homme qui m'a appelé.
Actually a woman from
une
Debe,
femme en fait de Durban qui m'a appelé.
Who she had her hand paralyzed.
Elle avait la main paralysée.
How many watched? When I spoke a word,
combien ont regardé lorsque j'ai déclaré une
she
parole
began to use
immédiatement
her hand, writing.
Elle s'est mise à utiliser sa main.
Remember that woman?
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de cette femme?
And I remember the
combien
man
se souvient de l'homme
who had a swelling in his private part.
Qui avait ses parties
and
intimes
I said, you
qui gonflaient.
Send,
et je lui ai dit,
you cannot
je lui ai dit,
send a proof of payment
je ne peux pas envoyer une
to
preuve
this
de paiement
anointing
sous cette onction
and have a swelling in
et
private
avoir
part. I said, check it now.
Cet enflement dans tes parties
immediately
intimes.
The swelling
et immédiatement,
disappeared.
Cela a disparu.
When you understand,
lorsque vous comprenez,
when you come to your senses,
lorsque vous venez à vos
not
sens,
when you just believe, no,
simplement quand
but
vous
when
croyez,
you come to your
mais
senses,
lorsque vous revenez à vos
you
sens,
shall be delivered.
Vous serez délivré.
Now, let me show another verse.
Je vais vous montrer un autre verset.
That is very important.
De très important.
Hmm. How many are following?
Combien suivent?
Judges 6.
Juge 6.
From verse 5 to 8.
Verset 5 à 8.
Judges.
Juge.
All right. The people of Israel, they were made poor.
Le peuple d'Israël, ils étaient pauvres.
They were made. It was.
On a fait de personnes pauvres.
A poverty that was arranged.
Il s'agissait d'une pauvreté qui avait été arrangée.
A poverty that was
une
what?
Une pauvreté qui avait été arrangée.
They can arrange your family to be poor.
Ils peuvent en fait.
There can be an arrangement in the spirit
to channel your life. Pour guider
so
votre
there was an arrangement
alors
to make them poor.
Un arrangement pour qu'ils
and
soient
the
pauvres.
Only way to
et
deliver
le seul
them,
moyen de recevoir
God
la délivrance,
sent a prophet.
Dieu a envoyé un prophète.
You know what the Bible says.
Voici ce que nous dit la Bible.
For they would come up with their livestock
quand ils montaient
and
avec
their
leur
tents,
troupeau et leur tente,
coming in as numerous as locusts.
Ils arrivaient comme une multitude
both they
de
and their camels were without number.
Ils étaient innombrables.
And they would enter the land to destroy
et ils venaient dans le pays pour le ravager.
Can you imagine?
Imaginez-vous.
They were going to destroy
ils
their
allaient
land.
Détruire leur terre.
Now, watch this. So Israel,
Israel
was greatly impoverished
très malheureux
because of the Midianites.
À cause de Midian.
You didn't hear the word impoverished. Now let me give you in NIV.
Une autre version
in NIV, the Bible says, oh, it's the same word. Let me go to Good News Translation.
La version Bonne Nouvelle.
All right. The people of Israel, and Israel was what?
Et Israël
helpless
était sans aide
against them.
Contre eux.
Now the same chapter. I mean the same verse.
Le même verset.
New Living Translation.
Une autre version.
New Living Translation. So Israel was reduced
a été réduit
to starvation
à la famine.
By who?
Par les Madians.
They arranged.
Ils ont arrangé
the king
cela.
Of Midian.
Le roi de Madian.
He said, if you want
a dit,
to graze your animals. He said, everyone every day
tout le monde, chaque
must
jour
be going to Israel,
doit aller en Israël
to destroy them and
pour
make them
les détruire
poor.
Et les rendre
so
pauvres.
They were coming like locusts.
Alors, ils arrivaient comme des sauterelles
to reduce them.
Pour les réduire.
It was arranged.
Cela avait été préarrangé.
Now here the Bible says,
et la Bible nous dit
now verse 7,
au verset 7
when they cried out to the Lord,
lorsque les enfants d'Israël
because of Midian,
au sujet de Madian,
when they cried out to the Lord because of the Midian, verse 8,
verset
the
8,
Lord,
l'Éternel envoya un prophète.
When they cried out to the Lord,
lorsqu'ils crièrent,
the Lord sent what?
L'Éternel envoya un prophète.
Now give me message translation.
La version message. Dieu leur envoya.
God sent them a prophet.
Un prophète.
With this message.
Avec ce message.
God, the God of Israel.
Ainsi par l'Éternel, le Dieu d'Israël.
I delivered you.
Je vous ai délivré.
I freed you. Oh my God. When they were in a problem,
lorsqu'ils étaient dans le problème,
God sent
Dieu a envoyé un prophète.
It was arranged poverty.
La pauvreté avait été arrangée.
They were in a poverty which was arranged.
Ils étaient dans une pauvreté qui
they
avait
were
été arrangée.
To be in poverty.
Ils n'étaient pas censés
but
être pauvres.
It was arranged.
Mais cela avait été
some
arrangé.
Of you, you're not supposed
certains
to be in poverty.
Parmi vous, vous n'êtes pas censés être
God
dans la pauvreté.
Sent
Dieu a envoyé
Major One.
Major One.
When they were in a problem.
Lorsqu'ils étaient dans les problèmes.
The problem is I need deliverance.
Vous vous dites simplement j'ai besoin de délivrance.
It's not that you have got demons.
Ce n'est pas que vous avez
your
des
problem
démons.
Is arranged.
Mais votre problème peut avoir été
you
arrangé.
You need a prophet to
vous
deliver you. Not from demons.
Pas de démons.
But from the problem which
mais
is what? Arranged.
Qui ont été
there are some of you your trouble. They are arranged troubles.
Dans le trouble.
Understand from
cela.
Message translation from verse 7. Read it from verse 7. In the message says what? One time,
une fois, lorsque de
when the people of Israel had cried out to God because of Midian, what happened? God sent
Dieu
them what?
Envoya un prophète.
Go verse 6.
Verset 6.
It says what? Wait. Wait. Now look at your neighbor first.
Regardez votre voisin.
Tell them that I'm questioning your poverty.
Je questionne
where it is coming from.
D'où provient-elle?
Tell your neighbor now, read the verse.
Maintenant, lis ce verset.
Now, read it louder. Read it louder. One, three, go, read. Huh? Poverty, what?
Avait été réduit à la
who was causing poverty?
Par les Madians.
Who was causing poverty?
Qui causait cette pauvreté?
Uh-huh. All right, verse 6. The people of Israel reduced to grinding poverty by Midian. Cried out to God for help. Verse 7. One time,
une fois,
when the people of Israel had cried out to God because of Midian, God sent them a prophet.
Un prophète avec ce message. Dieu, le Dieu d'Israël dit, je vous ai délivré de l'Égypte.
Now watch this. Any person who is in
alors,
a poverty.
Toute personne dans la pauvreté.
Any person who is in a spirit. There is a spirit of poverty.
Où il y a un esprit de pauvreté.
Hear me. As a prophet, I've been sent by God.
Comme un prophète, j'ai été envoyé par Dieu.
My God will set you free. He'll deliver you.
Délivrera.
You will receive deliverance in the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Sit down. Now tell your neighbor, how many deliverances do we have?
Combien de délivrances avons-nous?
I want your neighbor to answer you. How many, ask your neighbor, how many deliverances do we have? Number one.
Première délivrance, les anges.
Hey, they should answer louder. Number one.
Première délivrance, ce sont les anges.
Hein?
Délivrance par les anges.
Number two.
Délivrance par l'huile, numéro 2.
Number 3.
Délivrance par la restitution.
Number 4.
Numéro 4, délivrance par la restauration.
Number 5.
Numéro 4, délivrance par l'oppression.
Number 6.
Délivrance par le jeûne.
Okay. In restoration.
Dans la restauration.
What happens that deliverance?
Qu'est-ce qui se passe avec cette délivrance?
Huh? You are delivered from what?
Vous êtes délivré de quoi?
From? In the restitution, you are delivered what?
Dans la
from what?
Restitution, vous êtes délivré.
Huh? What? Restitution. What happens? Huh?
If somebody steals you a cow, he must bring back seven times.
Bœuf, il
double,
vous
seven times. Double.
Sept bœuf.
What about deliverance from angels? What happens?
La délivrance sur les anges, qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Come again?
I say, Papa, if you got a problem where nobody
si
on the earth can help you, it's the only angel
aider,
can come to,
que les anges
to rescue
qui
you from that
venir
problem.
Vous sortir de cette
that's
situation.
It.
For the hands of Jesus Christ.
Applaudissez pour Jésus Christ.
And then we have deliverance from?
Nous avons la délivrance.
By what?
Par l'adoration.
Deliverance by what?
La délivrance par l'adoration.
What happens in worship?
Qu'est-ce qui se passe avec l'adoration?
Say louder. Then deliverance by what? After songs of worship, then what? After that?
Après les chants d'adoration, les démons vous quittent.
Unclean spirits. After that. I can't hear you.
La what? Délivrance de personnes méchantes.
Wicked. And after that,
et après cela, la délivrance par un prophète.
When a prophet is final. Hear me.
When
God sends a prophet,
lorsque Dieu envoie un prophète, cela est final.
Enough is enough.
Trop c'est trop.
Can you imagine poverty arranged by Midians?
Qui a été arrangée par les Madians.
They were in poverty because of the Midians.
Ils étaient dans la pauvreté à cause des Madians.
Today.
Aujourd'hui.
We'll be doing so many things happen.
Nous allons faire beaucoup de choses.
Are you ready for deliverance?
Est-ce que vous êtes prêt pour la délivrance?
Are you ready for prayer?
Est-ce que vous êtes prêt pour la prière?
When a man of God
prays
for your deliverance,
Dieu prie pour votre délivrance,
you don't have to manifest to know you are free.
Vous n'avez pas besoin de manifester pour savoir
those
que vous
with
êtes
evil spirits,
les personnes qui
evil
ont les mauvais
will
esprits, les mauvais
will
esprits vont manifester et sortir.
Some of you in any trouble,
parmi vous, lorsque
you
vous
will be delivered from that trouble.
Être délivré de
some
ce
of
trouble.
You with oppression,
et d'autres avec l'oppression.
All you must do is to acknowledge,
faire, c'est de reconnaître,
to believe I am free,
de croire que je suis libre,
to believe I am delivered,
de croire que je suis délivré.
Are you ready for deliverance?
Est-ce que vous êtes prêt pour la délivrance?
Are you ready for deliverance?
Est-ce que vous êtes prêt pour la délivrance?
We'll stand up now and sing
alors,
a song.
Levez-vous maintenant, nous allons chanter.
Of deliverance. Just stand up.
Un chant de délivrance, nous allons entonner.
I want you to raise up your hands wherever you are.
Levez vos mains où que vous soyez.
As we sing a song, there is power in the name of Jesus.
Nous allons chanter. Il y a de la puissance dans le nom de Jésus.
To break every chain.
Pour briser toute chaîne.
No any chain can stand in His presence.
Aucune chaîne ne peut résister en Sa présence.
You will receive when we say total deliverance.
Vous allez recevoir une délivrance totale.
We mean all the forms.
Nous disons que toute forme.
Of deliverance.
Toute forme de délivrance, vous allez recevoir.
Open your heart because today
alors,
there'll be deliverance.
Ouvrez vos cœurs, car aujourd'hui il y aura
from
de la délivrance contre l'oppression,
from trouble,
contre les troubles,
from your burden,
contre vos fardeaux,
whatsoever is
peu
troubling
importe
you.
Ce qui vous trouble.
Whether it's to do with poverty,
que cela ait quelque
chose
à voir avec
la pauvreté,
mais par un prophète,
God sent a prophet.
Dieu a envoyé un prophète.
They didn't have demons,
ils n'avaient pas de démons.
But they were in poverty.
Mais ils étaient dans la pauvreté.
God sent a prophet.
Dieu a envoyé un prophète.
And they walked out of their poverty.
Et ils sont sortis de leur pauvreté
by a prophet.
Par un prophète.
So today,
alors aujourd'hui,
wherever you are,
où que vous soyez,
if you're looking for deliverance,
si vous recherchez la délivrance,
you will receive your deliverance,
vous allez recevoir votre délivrance
in the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Raise your hands and begin
levez
to worship
vos mains et
God.
Commencez à adorer Dieu.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, to break every chain, to break every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain, to break every chain. There is power.